disability,
and forgiveness, and acceptance, and
conditional love.
Yeah, but at the end, like now, I don't have to go and talk to him soon, but I mean, he has, now he's the one leading me, can you imagine that? He's changed so much and he's gotten, I think, when the crisis is so huge, you have to really just change the mindset. Of course, my life has been pretty hard,
yeah.
So I thank you, Lord.